side of the stage, as a matter of fact, and I'm here with Jon Camp, the legendary bass player and longtime member of Renaissance. Hi, Jon.
How you doing, people? Okay.
We're on the radio.
We certainly are, and we're just sort of getting ready any minute now. The house lights will be going right down, and we'll be out there and we'll play some music for you, which I trust you're all going to look forward to hearing. I know we're looking forward to playing for you. Been talking to Ed, and things look good. Been out in the truck, the sounds are okay, so should be a good Sunday night for everybody, ourselves included.
You were just saying, we're both looking out at the audience. This place is really amazing, isn't it?
It's outrageous, absolutely incredible. I mean, if I think of all the places we've played, there's this and Red Rocks in Denver, you know, that really stick out as being
acoustically. That's an outdoor show, isn't it?
That's right, yeah, but it has that same kind of really upfront feel. It's a great place. We love it playing here.
This is really one of the great, like, opera houses of the world. This is a copy of the La Scala, I believe, in Milan, Italy, the Academy of Music.
Yeah.
It's one of our treasures in Philadelphia. We've played here several times.
That's right. Yeah. I think two or three times we've played before, and the sound's always been good, and the audience, naturally, has always been excellent. So see no reason why it should be different tonight.
Okay. You have, a couple of new members in the band, so we're looking forward to see how that works out.
Yeah, should be good fun tonight.
Okay. I think we're just about ready. I see Mickey, and here they come, I think. Oh, I'm first? Okay. Well, I'm going to stroll out on stage. Gee, this is the first time I've been able to do this. With a wireless mic. All right. Well, here we go, folks.
All right. Once again, good evening. It's Sciaky here from WIOQ. Tonight, we're presenting this concert live on the radio on the Sunday Night Alternative. It's our pleasure. It's time now to welcome back to Philadelphia to the Academy of Music and to WIOQ. Some good friends of ours who've been making great music for years.
It's a treat to have them back again. Let's welcome Renaissance.
All the people take the music. don't want a world they live on undisturbed. Thoughts may fly like lonely birds and lost behind the silent words. Voices are unheard. Put it down to city life, for if I understood, passing by so easily, I'd reach you if I could. Can you hear me?
a bird without wings. Some city flies leave in the morning, some city night, and without warning, can you hear me? Can you hear me call? Can you hear me call?
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening once again to the excellent Academy of Music. Nice to see you all. Glad you could make it on a Sunday. Excellent. I think you've got a day off tomorrow, is that right? Is that right? Columbus Day or something? Anyway, as Ed said before we came on, this show's going out live over WIOQ, so I think it's only fair that we give them the benefit of the best Philadelphia audience, don't you? I think we should. This is one I'm sure you know. If you want to, you can join in on. This is called Carpet of the Sun.
Carpet of the sun,
running hard towards what used to be. Music grounding changes sliding endlessly, reaching out for shadows passing through. See the dark around is calming down on you.
Which we haven't actually put down on record yet. But I think you might have heard it before. It's called Dreamaker. Thank you.
You're listening to Renaissance live in concert from the Academy of Music on the Sunday Night Alternative here on Q102 WIOQ Philadelphia.
Thank you. Okay, this is another song that you may have heard before. As Annie said, we've actually recorded it, but as yet, it's not on vinyl, so when it is, you can go and get it. This is a song related indirectly to George Orwell's book, Animal Farm, not 1984, as everybody seems to think. This is all about pigs and cows and rebellion of sorts. This is called The Animals Are Back.
Just wait. Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to do something that you haven't heard before. Yes. This was written by Raphael, who's over there on the piano. You can't see him, can you? And this is something that I recorded with him about 2.5 years ago, I think it was. That's me. And it's called Seasons.
Sounds around me, thoughts before me, cold to you.
Having mentioned a name that you probably weren't familiar with before, I'd like to take this opportunity of introducing you to what is the first ever Anglo-American collaboration within Renaissance in over 12 years, which is like something special, I think, don't you?
I think it's great, John! Yeah.
Right, okay. Man down here likes it, which is good. I'd like to introduce you, please, to, on drums, from Detroit, Mr. Greg Carter. And on keyboards from somewhere down Interstate 95, I think the place is called New Jersey, Mr. Raphael Rudd. This is something that turned up on camera, and it's called Tyrant-Tula.
Today we roll, haunted on a hole.
You're listening to Renaissance Live in Concert from the Academy of Music on the Sunday Night Alternative here on Q102 WIOQ Philadelphia.
Punished for
Thank you very much. On behalf of us, ILQ, and everybody out there, it's been great playing to you. See you next time. Thank you. Good night, Philadelphia.
And this is Ed Sciaky backstage at the Academy of Music. Renaissance just walking off after finishing their regular set with Mother Russia. As they file past me, get their thoughts together. The audience quite pleased with the performance and cheering about the Renaissance to return, which I suspect they will. Sort of chatting backstage. Gee, I wonder if we should. No, I don't think maybe we should eavesdrop on what they're saying. I don't think that's ever been done, but I guess we won't do it now. Actually, they're sort of got running over last minute song stuff, I think, as a matter of fact. Let's see if I can get Annie Haslam here. You having a good time so far, Annie?
My feet are killing me.
Well, you've had this problem before once in a while. You have.
I believe this is the second time I've worn shoes in 12 years.
Really? You usually go barefoot.
No.
Why not tonight?
I've grown up.
Oh, okay, well.
I'm getting older now.
You have to get back on stage now. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Let's get back to the front of the stage and more of Renaissance with the Academy of Music on WIOQ Philadelphia.
A fantastic audience as usual. Why am I wearing shoes? Because I've grown up now. Take them off? No. We're going to do two things for you. And the first one, yes, right. This is one of your songs as opposed to one of ours, and it's called America.
She said.
was sleeping. I'm empty and aching and I don't know. Thank you.
again. It's been fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
As Renaissance takes their bows, and like John and Annie are accepting bouquets of flowers, and members of the audience, Annie's shaking hands at the foot of the stage. Standing ovation at the Renaissance at the Academy of Music. And as the band walks off, there they come. Little Island to